Fight, another WWE UFC connection. And again, this episode being brought to you by UFC Banana Sauce Hot and Spicy. Because horror from the grave, if you're not eating your corpses with banana sauce hot and spicy, you ain't eating corpses. Next, and finally, well not finally, we got one. Chucky, who has never really had an identity, will now get an identity as
Chucky motherfucking Chuck Liddell.
That's it right there. Chuck Liddell is Chucky. That way the check clears, no matter which way it goes, the Iceman has a coming.
Yes, the Iceman has a coming.
And you have one?
I have one too. Angela from the Sleepaway Camp series, and that is, I don't know who plays her anymore, but she wasn't in the last one. Oh yes, she was, played by fucking whatever, the Felicia Rose, will be fired and replaced by
Joe Rogan in a wig.
Anyway, it's gonna be cool to actually have a seasonal Halloween, so right?